exam questions so they could tell you what would be your ideal job.
Uh-huh.
And it turns out I should have been an HGV lorry driver.
Do you like the open road and, you know,
no. I'm not comfortable with my own company. I don't know what that says about
you.
Me.
Like picking up hitchhikers, though. I mean, that's what
that's always fun. I mean, doesn't everybody?
You like a greasy fry-up.
Yeah, that's true. Actually, maybe I should have done that. I didn't think it through. You mentioned your older sister. So you're one of five, and I wanted to ask you, do you have a favourite sibling?
No. Not really. No, I don't. I'm lucky enough to have five really funny, interesting, clever, really good at getting pissed siblings.
Do you have a favourite parent? Favourite child?
No, none of that. Cruel questioning.
See, I told you
that. No, I like all my siblings. They're great. But you meant about my daughter.
I met him at the rugby playing one.
Yeah. He's great, crack.
Enormous.
Yeah.
Like a mad mountain.
Yeah.
He's very enormous. Jolly.
Yeah, we were out last night, actually.
Is he still playing rugby? Forgive my...
He's actually a lawyer now. He went back and retrained.
Yeah,
because he's smart. He's a lawyer, and he does his punditry on Sky and RTÉ.
Wow.
Yeah.
So you're sort of really, you know, a bit below par, isn't it?
Oh, completely.
Were you born in London?
Yeah, I was born in Hackney.
So does that make you English, actually?
Well, I kind of don't like that question.
I knew you would sort of buy out.
Well, I kind of ended up being born in England by accident, and I mean, my mother's Irish. We moved to Ireland when I was three. My dad's a New Zealander. I don't know. The reason why I don't like the question is because, yes, I suppose I am English a bit, but it's very important to me that I'm Irish. It's really important.
So I'm going to say sorry. You're squirming.
Well, it's just because it's my three younger siblings are all born in Ireland. Gives them one up over me and my older sister. But, you know,
it is cooler to be born in Ireland.
It is.
I think. Sounds cooler. So, right, yeah. The internet. Before it or after it?
What?
Life before the internet or life after? Which is better?
I would say... What do you think?
Before.
Before, really?
Yeah.
Do you remember the internet coming in? Do you remember plugging in the internet and getting involved?
Not really.
Do you not?
Not really. I think I was very slow to it.
Yeah.
But I think you'd be used literally as a library. It'd be brilliant.
But you don't do the...